You know, I would quickly want to talk about gender-based violence with the coronavirus. The coronavirus, suddenly we have to fear in such a way that we don't want to greet each other there, we want to take each other. Now, if the same fear can come amongst us when we come together with violence, it is all of us to make sure that it's not going to happen. Just do. We even go as far as raping and killing our children. And as a prayer, we need to put this to God.